Welcome to CBS Sports coverage of NCAA basketball. Today's game is between the Baylor Bears and the Texas Tech Red Raiders. Here are two players who will need to help carry the load for their teams today and our starting lineup.
One thing a lot of people don't really understand is that the starting five isn't necessarily your top five players. Who's in the game at the end?
And while we have a moment, let's take a look at the keys for each of these teams today. The Bears get control of their possession and we get going. They work it around the perimeter, in the lane.
Squared up on the catch. That is puppies in order.
The Red Raiders in their four-round-one motion.
Dribble drive, the ability to understand when to put it on the deck and when to screen.
Get it down on the low block. Turns it over.
On the wing.
He attempts the three. Kisses it off the backboard. Dump it inside. Heat check time from long range.
Oh!
Gillespie handles the feed. Foul on the play. Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive, but you just gotta know when to back off.
Well, Bill, here is a player in his freshman year.
This is a big year for this young man. If he can manage to transition to college ball and keep his studies in order, he'll be ready for any challenge he might meet in life.
It's that one.
Fire it up.
No good. Gets the rebound. Lots of room. And no! Snatches the rebound. The Bears have controlled the tempo here.
Gotta love the way they've come out here and really focused on their game plan. They've done a good job making sure the game is being played at their pace.
Call for the foul. Obviously too aggressive here defensively.
You really gotta know your limitations, Gus. Gus, without a doubt, this will be an emotional year for him, but the key is to stay focused on the task at hand. There'll be a time to reflect at the end of the season. His team needs him to perform at his best now.
He sinks it. He got them both. Now they work it around the perimeter. Shots up. No.
Way to get up, big fella.
Want to thank you for joining us tonight. I'm Gus Johnson, and joining me, the man with all of the insight, the governor, Bill Rafter. In the lane. Nice putt. On the outside. The fans are making a difference, Rap. This is a tough place to play. In the lane. Off the mark. On the left side.
Shoot it. Hit. Go.
looking for a good shot. And we'll head back down to the other end. Baseline inbound. That goes out of bounds, but we'll stay at this end. Currently, here's how things are shaping up in conference play. Baseline inbound.
Look at that block. Terrific.
We'll stay right here. Offensively, they'll set up from the sideline. He puts up the tray. The junior. This guy is a real talent, a great passer and scorer.
Gus, he can really put up points and find his teammates. A well-rounded player was a good feel for the game.
He can't get it to go. The Red Raiders set up for around one.
Gus, tough because guys can make shots and yet they can penetrate and kick.
Shots off.
What a rebound. I own it.
The Bears are really controlling the tempo.
Doing a nice job of controlling the speed of the game, Gus. They're really dialed in here, and coach has got to enjoy it.
On the left side. Top of the circle. Comes up empty from deep. Out on the left wing. Down the lane. Finger roll. So easy for this guy. Can't elude the trap.
That's a pretty good trap there, Gus. They came together, shut down the passing lanes, and had them locked up.
Out on the wing. Dials up a long-range shot with no luck. Out on the right wing. They're called for the foul. On defense here, and he winds up with the foul.
You always get your hand reaching in, you get in trouble.
Here's another solid junior build.
Gus, you look at your juniors as third-year players who have been there. And as a coach, you can rely on them for their experience and ability to guide the less experienced players on the team.
Both free throws go. In the post. Jump shot. And hits.
Left.
On the outside. He missed it. Grabs the rebound. Mayer receives the ball. Turnover. He'll want that one back. The Red Raiders in a hurry. Now they work it around the perimeter. He swats the ball. Butler receives the pass. He makes the block. Both teams looking to get in a bit of a rhythm here. There's the pick. Top of the key. He shoots from the top of the key. And he answers. They work it around the perimeter. Loose ball saves it. Great play. And we'll get a change of possession. Inbound from the baseline. Out of bounds, and we're not going anywhere. They set it up from the baseline. Shots up, the sophomore. They work the perimeter. Turnover, he'll want that one back. Change of possession. Let's take another look at this deep three.
How about that, Gus? He does a terrific job of locking it in on the target. Lifting his elbow, pumping through. Get the puppy set.
Ball coming in from the sideline. The Red Raiders now running a zone offense.
The impact very similar to their man-to-man. They find the open guy.
He lets it go. The junior. Mayer handles the pass. Great defense.
In the right spot.
The Red Raiders now running the four around one.
Must be alert on that defensive end because guys get pinned and they can step out and knock down the deep one.
On the inside. Can finish. To the charity stripe.
Freebies important.
Makes the foul shot. Gets two at the charity stripe. That trap could spell trouble. Out on the left wing. Inside. Fires. Shots off.
Oh, physicality.
On the left side. And he can't get the bounce. Ah, he got it up and in. Foul on the play. Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive, but they just gotta know when to back off.
The Bears are a pretty good free throw shooting team.
I know the coach takes pride in their free throw shooting. It's something they really have worked on.
He got them both. They work the perimeter. Jump shot. No. Gets the board. Out on the wing. Off the mark. Pulls it in. They work it around the perimeter. Ten on the shot clock. The Red Raiders got some good ball reversals. Coach has to be happy with the offensive execution.
Some great swing passes, ball reversal, getting them the open looks. Exactly what they want right now, Gus.
Change of possession. The Red Raiders have been putting on an offensive clinic.
It's a beautiful thing when you get five on the floor, moving without the ball, and looking to get their teammates open. Get the best looking shot. Offensively, they're executing beautifully.
Looking for a good shot. Out of bounds, and we're staying right here. They'll start from the baseline.
No! Slow it down!
They work it around the perimeter. Now with 10 to shoot. He fires it up. Shots off. Can't get it to go. Pulls down the board. On the left side.
Help him out there. Hey, Brett, come on now.
Fires the sophomore.
I really like it when the players can pull up and hit that mid-range jumper. Gus, stick it. It's been abandoned for a few years, but you see players doing this more and more these days.
Dump it inside. In the lane. Shots off.
See the floor. You can get some easy fast breaks.
Feed the low post. Jump shot. Shots off. Pulls it in. Both teams are looking to get something going here. They work it around the perimeter. He goes for three. No luck from downtown. They've worked the perimeter. Fires. He missed it.
Send it in, Gus.
This guy is really known as a power guy.
He's strong, but he knows how to use his strength, Gus. When he catches it down the box, he's just such a force.
Try to pack it inside. Jump shot. Up and in. Now they work it around the perimeter.
Put a little English on it.
Heat check time from long range. Can't connect from the three-point line. They work the perimeter. Out of bounds and a change of possession. This layup is definitely worth a second look.
Gotta make those, Gus. It's incredibly deflating when you don't.
Defense! in the post. In the lane, shots off, rips it down. On the left side. From the corner, and he makes the three. And 7 minutes left on the game clock. On the low block, fires, shots off, takes the rebound. Way out on the right wing. Ooh, athlete. On the wing. Can't get the ball. In the post. Shot rejected. Out on the left wing. 6 minutes left on the game clock. Dump it inside. And he lays it up and in. That's a good pass.
You know he sets up his teammates for open looks. Guys have to be ready every trip down the floor.
It's knocked out of there. Block. They put it inside. Ooh, what a flush. Up a long-range shot, but he misses his target. Up and in. Ha-ha! We're at the 5 minute mark. He fires away. Shots off. Got it. Wow. Dump it inside. From the corner. No. Kept alive, though. Offensive rebound. Now they work it around the perimeter. He takes the three. Rims off. On the right side. I'm over. 4 minutes left on the game clock. Out on the right wing. Shots up and nails it from three. On the outside.
Let it fly.
Jump shot.
How about that?
They work the perimeter. Minutes left on the game clock. Takes the pass in the paint. Off the mark.
Oh, competitive guys.
In the post. And into the on the left side. Fires.
How about that, Gus?
Down the lane. Finger roll. So easy for this guy. 2 minutes left on the game clock. Heat check time from long range. No!
And he looks to outlet.
Out on the wing. In the lane. The freshman. Out on the left wing.
How about that elevation?
Under 1 minute remaining on the game clock. On the right side. First personal foul. Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive, but you just gotta know when to back off.
Here we have a look at one of the sophomores for this team.
Gus, he's been through the first year. It's going to be exciting to see how much he learned as a freshman. His team definitely expects more from him this season.
Tough team to foul because they shoot such a good percentage from the line.
When everyone on the floor can convert from the line, it makes this team very tough, especially down the stretch when the opposition is trying to foul.
Both free throws go. Pushes it. Just being trapped. Now they work it around the perimeter. Third team foul. Too aggressive on defense here, and he winds up with the foul.
You always get your hand reaching in, you get in trouble.
With the freebie. It's good. Gets two at the charity stripe. Now with 10 to shoot. On the left side. Can finish. Up next, the road to the Final Four. Please stay tuned. And a quick look at the team stats for both teams. We can see here how both teams are doing with the keys they identified at the outset.
Gus, have it a little minute.
on the left side. He shoots from the left of the circle.
How about this kid, huh?
They're going to call that a backcourt violation.
You've got to think. You've got to limit those moments.
The Red Raiders running their zone offense.
Yeah, this particular offense is extremely tough because they get into the high-low look.
Jump shot. He can't get it to go.
Get out and fill.
On the right side. He shoots from the corner.
That's how to stretch the defense, Gus. If you can make those, offensively your team becomes really difficult to guard.
The Red Raiders set up into their four around one offense.
If you have a good post man, it's very tough to defend. Everything centers on him.
Way out on the right wing. Fires. He missed it.
Great strength.
Jump shot. And he can't get the ball. Hungry for the ball. They work it into a double team in the post. No.
Gotta love it when your players get to the offensive glass. Get some easy buckets from that.
Too aggressive on defense here. He lines up with the ball.
You always get your hand reaching in, you get in trouble.
With the free throw.
They can set up the press.
He got it. He missed it. Grabs the rebound. Length of the floor. Shots off. Snags the offensive rebound. Inside. Out on the left wing. Fires. Shots off.
Second chance opportunity, Gus. That's a great way to get some easy points.
Down in the low block. In the lane.
He got it.
Pushing in transition. Here comes the pain. Shots off.
They should look to push it now. A little woo-woo, Gus.
Looking for a good shot. Jump shot. Off the mark.
You always want to limit the opposition to just one shot, Gus.
On the wing. He can't get it to go.
Oh, physical play.
On the left side. Block! Ball's going to stay here. The Bears have been getting contributions from multiple players here tonight.
When everybody wants to win, everybody will do what it takes to win. That's what we're seeing, Gus. Five guys making a move. They need to get the victory.
Jump shot.
Answer.
The Bears set up into their zone motion offense.
And this is difficult because they understand how to take advantage of mismatches.
Dials up a long-range shot. The Red Raiders, and they're in their motion offense, working with four around one.
Well, if you have a big guy that can find people, it really puts a lot of pressure on the D.
Out on the left wing. Fires. He missed it. Snatches it down. On the left side. Straight away. And he can't get the bounce. On the left side. In the lane. The freshman. Looking for the bomb. Shots off.
Get out and fill.
Made this long-range shot look easy.
Now, Gus, check out the release, the rotation. What a beautiful shot.
On the wing. In the lane.
Big-time dagger.
Shots off.
Makes them so competitive on the glass.
On the left side. Jump shot with the answer. Now they work it around the perimeter. Ah, he got it up and in. Did a great job getting to the hoop on that one, Coach.
A great job, Gus, using his athleticism to get to the hoop and make the basket. You've got to love the dribble drive.
On the left side. Fires.
Perfect.
On the baseline. Baseline J. Baseline J goes down. Out on the left wing. Called for the foul. Obviously too aggressive here defensively.
You really got to know your limitations, Gus.
Everyone on the squad is solid from the free throw line. Their team free throw percentage is pretty good.
You know, it's always tough to play a team that can knock it down with consistency coming down the stretch.
He got them both. They may have him in some trouble here, Rat.
What a great trap, Gus. The defense is getting after it.
Out on the wing. Get the top of the arc. No.
They've got to fill the lanes now. Get out and fill, please.
Defense giving no room. It's a call for the foul. Too aggressive on defense here, and he winds up with the foul.
Well, you always get your hand reaching in, you get in trouble.
With with the pair. Gets it. Misses.
Get out and fill.
In the lane. Off the mark.
I own it.
On the right side. Jump shot. And hits. The Bears are playing their style and controlling the tempo.
You know, Gus, it's all about going out there and executing. They've done a great job of taking care of tempo.
Call for the foul. Too aggressive on defense here, and he winds up with the foul.
You always get your hand reaching in, you get in trouble.
Coach, it's tough when almost everyone on the floor can knock down free throws.
As a coach, you gotta love it when your team can knock it down at such a high rate.
Sinks it. They work the perimeter.
Put a little English on it.
On the outside. He shoots from the corner. He nails the long-range bomb. Shots up. And misses. Rips down the board. Dump it inside. He shoots from the corner. Not this time. Fired.
How about that?
And he lays it up and in. Now they work it around the perimeter. Heat check time from long range. He buries the three. Top of the key. Up and in. Ha ha! On the outside. And lays it in.
He needs to stay away from picking up any more fouls like that.
Obviously too aggressive here defensively.
You really got to know your limitations, Gus.
Coach, when a team shoots this well from the line, playing aggressive defense can come back to haunt.
When a team shoots a high percentage from the line, it makes them that much harder to defend.
Both free throws go. may be in some trouble. On the left side. He can't get it to go. What a rebound. Out on the left wing. In the lane.
How about that, Gus?
They work it around the perimeter. Down the lane. Finger roll. So easy for this guy. On the left side. Jump shot. Shots off. Give me that. Around 8 minutes remaining on the game clock. Now they work it around the perimeter. Now we've got a turnover. Looking for a good shot. He shoots from the corner. And no! Fire!
How about this kid, huh?
Top of the key. He rejects it. With 10 to shoot now. Feed the low post. Jump shot. Shots off.
It's important that you block out to run the offense.
Fires.
Big time dagger.
That was a great play there, coach.
It's really good offensive position to feed the guy in the high post area. If he can play, it opens up many different scoring opportunities.
Can't get it to go. On the right side. Turnover. They'll go the other way. Now looking to attack. Looking for a good shot. In the lane. No!
Getting offensive rebounds is such a lift on that end of the court.
We are at the 6 minute mark on the outside. Big finish coming here, Raf, and we're staying put.
Offensively, this is when the star players should have the ball, Gus. It's time for the playmakers to step up and lead their team to victory.
On the low block, he strokes it. He doesn't get the hoop. Out on the right wing. Offensive rebound. Can finish. No. We're at the 5 minute mark. Dials up a long range shot. Do they need a timeout here, Ray?
Gosh, they definitely need a timeout. They've lost their composure.
Way out on the right wing. Jump shot. He missed it.
What a coach will be happy with that.
On on the outside. Fires. Shots off. Pulls down the rebound. Nice low post play. Good entry down into the box. Four minutes left on the game clock. They work it around the perimeter. Shots up. Comes up empty from deep. Grabs the rebound. Inside. Didn't seem as though anything was going to stop him on that take, Coach.
Because that's a great take. Drive into ecstasy. He drove with conviction and was rewarded with the hoop.
Now they work it around the perimeter. He shoots from the left of the circle. He can't get the bucket to fall. Looking for a good shot. Jump shot. Off the mark with the shot. And he misses the shot. On the wing. Three minutes left on the game clock. They work the perimeter. Heat check time from long range. He misses from downtown. He looks for three. He buries it from downtown. Out on the left wing. Fires. Coach, these guys are really struggling here tonight.
Having a tough time finding the goal. Not a great performance here tonight, Gus.
In the post, in the lane. Bucket! Out on the wing. Dials up a long-range shot. The Red Raiders cannot get anything to drop for them.
And they've lost their legs on all their shots. They need some better trips down the floor.
Now we've got a turnover. In the post. Jump shot. Perfect. Coach calls a timeout. Back with more in a moment. Welcome back, and we're set to inbound after the timeout. The Red Raiders now looking to run their stuff against this zone.
And what they do is put it on the deck, creating the tension, and find the open guy.
Out on the right wing. Fires. Nice look. Bam. The Red Raiders on offense. They have four guys on the perimeter and one down low.
Great passing lanes to the big fella.
Now they work it around the perimeter. In the lane. And he can't get them out. No. Takes the board. On the right side. Jump shot. Off the mark. Allen gives them another chance. While we have the time here, let's take a look at our players of the game.
These two young players here have stepped up for their teams, Gus. Pretty good performances.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, that concludes CBS Sports coverage of NCAA basketball. I'm Gus Johnson saying so long.